Welcome back to Little Nightmares 2.
This place is eerie.
Run, buddies, run!
Hey.
What is going on?
I guess we'll find out. Because that does seem like something,
Oh!
Okay. Sir. I think you've been watching too much TV. You don't see us.
All right, boost me up.
Curious.
I'm peeping.
I think he's watching TV. I think these people just watch too much TV. Never said I was good at parkour. Blam. Blam. Okay. Not okay. All right, I know what to do. Blam. 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 Yeah, this seems like the way to go. Alright, I gotta find a key, right? I'll be back. Sit tight. Nailed it. Not quite sure what this does, but we'll find out. Or not. Like, I'm a little lost. Can you lead the way? Unless we come back down. Bye. So you don't follow me anywhere, except... I'm confused. Look, you take point. I'm looking at you. With the one eye that I have in this hat. You take point. Tell me where to go. Alright, you're useless. So, this lever has to do with something. Alright. Okay. This looks flammable.
Nailed it.
Oh, jeez.
Alright, I think I need to boost up again. Up we go. Alright, we're breaking in. Try that again.
Help me. I get up and run.
Okay, you're alive. Come on. Can I turn on the TV? Here. Out of my way, shoot. All right, another TV to interact and get sucked into. Getting closer and closer. Okay.
running.
Nope, nope. Oh no. No.
Give her back.
Let's not talk about that one, okay? That was, yeah. Oh no, totally first try. Look at me go. We're gonna go through again? Not understanding. Yeah. not understanding it. Clearly. So I need to get over there. But I can't seem to jump onto what's hanging off of the TV. So it's gonna be interesting. I've got an idea. The TV is still on. Can I come back in? I can. And the TV is on. Okay, that's gonna get very interesting very fast if I have to use a bunch of TVs to teleport everywhere. Assuming I have to come down here. Where are you going to take me? Okay, so you take me over here. What reason would I have over here? Making our way downtown. Crouch walking fast. Got a new hat. Is that it from here? All right, I am the law, okay? So, no funny business. Thank you. Ouch. I'm alive, though. Wait, I have an idea. Okay, so that one's turned off now. I like the music. This is interesting. Okay. Come on. Now, come back through. Now that we have a way to jump and whatnot, and get to the other side. I feel like I took forever to figure this out. And away we go! Yep, you keep jamming out. Okay. Alright, that... I was just gonna come over there and touch the TV screen. Okay. But now... your addiction has taken over. Behind door number two. Nothing. Okay, that is all fine and dandy, I guess. Ah. How difficult can they make this? Because it seems like it's steadily getting harder and harder. One jump. Are you guys gonna jump? Oh. And away. Ow. Well, lesson learned, don't jump through unidentified TV locations. I guess we'll see what happens there. Nailed it. Oh, a lever. Okay, buddy. Oh, that was a pretty shocking turn of events, I would say. Down. Come on, you can do it. Hurry it up. I understand. Brings us here. So we had to open that up to get in here to probably send this up. Right. Oh, got it. Am I wrong? You're gonna look at me and tell me I'm wrong? Unless. Alright. Limo. I've already think I failed. I think I gotta jump out right there. Oh, no, get away from the TV. Okay. That behind me. Get out of here. Thank you. So I need to do something here. Alright, so I'm gonna try grabbing the stool. That is not the answer to my problems. Seems like the answer to my problems. Somewhat. Okay, so I need the stool to open that. That's what the stool's for. Turn it off. I don't want to risk it. More electricity puzzles. Can I move you? Oh, I can. Line up right here, and then bam. Wait, this door's open. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Come on. Okay, assuming we need the shopping cart for it. Alright, let's see if that is any good. Alright, I have faith in my abilities. Excuse me, coming through. Gotta turn the power on. How do I make it across? Like this.
Me in.
I know what I need to do.
I'll pull you through.
Thank you. I supposed to hide? Or I'll die here. Oh, the door is the answer. Okay. I have to hit it with the axe.
I'm coming.
Kind of getting tired of doing this. Okay. I need all the time I can get. Second, I thought I was gonna die again. It here. I wanna go home. Have no little margin for error here. You have to instantly know what you have to do and do it. Gotta go. gotta go. Hasta la vista, sucker! Ouch. Ah, the remote's broken.
I'm hurt, but I'll still try and save you.
This has been a very sad episode so far. I don't like it. Oh no. We took off the hat. Oh, damn. Excuse me. I was trying to be all overpowered and whatnot.
This is my true form. Bow before me.
Yes. want more?
Do you want more?
That's what I thought. Oh, I can control them. Oh, am I crumbling the city?
I just like teleport myself. Life in the big city is all over.
And so is this episode. Hopefully you've enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one.